One very handy tool we can use in Writer is the text box. To insert a text box anywhere on your document, click the text box button and you see the cursor appears with a cross. Then drag and draw a box anywhere on your document. Sorry, you have to, after you finish, you have to type some text and type your text because this is a text box. And you have created your text box. And to select, click again on the text box. You see, you can position your text box anywhere on your document. And you're not limited from your page layout. Except from a text box, you can insert other basic shapes into Writer using, for example, the line tool. You can draw a line, or you can use the basic shapes tool. You can draw some basic shapes, for example, a rectangle like this. And if you want more shapes, you can click this button over here, and you have a lot of more shapes and you can use on your document. All these shapes that I have inserted into my document and the text box as well, we call them drawing objects. And while I use these drawing objects into a Writer document, in practice I use the draw component application of the LibreOffice, which I can use it as a standalone application. Later in this course, we are going to cover draw in much more detail. Here, we are going to cover the basics of using some basic text box and shapes into Writer. So after you have inserted your drawing object on Writer document, you can position it whenever you want. And because it's an object, you can apply what you learn in images. You can change the anchoring or change the wrapping, change the arrangement, do a rotation. You can, of course, resize any object. You can click to select it and you can drag edges. You can resize like this. To format a box, you can use the toolbar over here to put a color on the background area and change the color like this. And to, for example, format the line, you have to format the line color property. You can change the style, the width of the line as well. And to format the text inside a text box, you must double click and you can type some other text or select your text and apply character or paragraph formatting. For example, change the alignment over here or change some other paragraph settings. Again, I repeat, for quick editing, you can use this toolbar over here. This part it's about the line properties, and this part it's about the area properties. For some reason, they have two buttons for the area color. They are basically the same, this button over here, and this is for the line color. So that's it about using text boxes and basic shapes in LibreOffice Writer.